it's not just what happens to the Latino community and to the Latino individuals and these families that are being ripped apart. It's what does it say about us as an American society? What does it say about us as a society that we have institutions that will go and separate families, American-born children from their parents, in a society that says that we're about family values? What does it say about a so-called free society that you can get a knock on the door, and if it's tied to immigration, they do not need a warrant to come into your home? There is no such thing as an illegal human being, as an illegal immigrant, as an illegal alien. To call people illegal is the beginning of dehumanizing. And you may be born with that American spirit, whether you're born in Mexico or in Peru or in Thailand or wherever. And it's this vision, this idea that if you really work hard enough, there's a country out there where there's a level playing field and you can make it. And that's what I think motivates people, this American spirit that they're born with. And that's why what I tell my children is that they have a responsibility to speak out. They have to speak up for what it really is to be an American, what it really is to be an immigrant in this country, what it really is to be a Latino. It's gotta be our young people who understand that they can't be silent. It's on their shoulders.
All nations